Okay, if you've seen any of my videos, you know Junior is pretty good at finding things. Junior is in the other room right now, and she should be sleeping because she has no idea what I'm doing. It's nighttime. I have 5 packs of cigarettes, and I can call them that because I don't use that in the command for Junior. 4 are empty and 1 is full. To show you that she can find the difference and pick it up based off of what is inside. So she can differentiate between things that she's never... I've picked things she's never even smelled yet before, never had any contact with that I know of besides... This is GUM in a wrapper. This is... it's still in this wrapper. It's a Band-Aid. What's up? Two cards in here. And then some legal prescription. She's not finding the bottle, but I didn't want any issues with stuff. So, there we go. I'm going to put these in here. You can see. That's all that's in there. Okay. I'm going to flip them over. I'm going to throw these in here. You can see that's all that's in here. See? Mm-hmm. Anyways, close that up. Oh shoot, now I got it all. Oh no, I gotta read. Sorry. I tried to make this all going continuous, but I had to put this down for a second. Switching hands here. Okay. Alright, now I'm gonna look at my foot. There we go. Okay. That's 2. Alright, let's... Charger's plugged in and everything. Here's... Switch back to the left hand now. Put that in there. It's the first time I've tried this, so... It should work, though. Junior's pretty smart. This is actually 2 pieces of GUM. Or actually, it's 1.5. There you go. I'm wrapped up in a wrapper. There's the... Whoops. Anyways, there's the... Can't find it now. It's getting mixed up with the... Oh, crap. Did I just break that? I'm going to set that down in there so it don't stick out. It sticks up there where it's supposed to be. And close it. Wait. Not close it. I got to show you. You got them. And nothing up in there. Nothing up in there. These are all just regular empty packs of SMOK. Oh, that's the next thing. I'll be teaching Junior how to spell with cue cards or with cards. Anyways, or to read based off of cards. That's what the next thing. This is just maybe 3/4 of a pack. Okay. There's your... It doesn't really matter what order I put them in or anything. I'm just going to... I think it should be, yeah, right there. The rest are, all right, but Junior's just going to smell, hopefully, and pick it out. Actually, where you want me to put it, over here? I don't know. No one's here to talk to me, so I have to, anyways, it's over on the side. I put the last one in the, under the stocking in the middle, so it was a cracker she picked up. She knows what these are, though, so she should be able to pick this up pretty quick. Junior, come in here. Junior. Whoa, that was pretty quick. All my dogs have been pretty wired up. I've been filming, so they're pretty ready for all this training. She's not going to get a treat for this. She's going to do it. I'm going to distract her first. I've got this. It's a just water, jug of water. And this. I'm going to put this on Junior's head. Hold on, Junior. Hold on. I know you hate this. We've been working on this. So, Junior's very patient. Junior, wait. Hold on. I just put... Okay. You don't have to do it. She backed off from it. So, if a dog doesn't really want to do anything, don't pressure him. You don't want to stress him out. Junior, come back over here. Anyway, she's learning how to put on a hat. I'm going to distract her a little bit. Junior, pick up the hat. Pick up the hat right here, Junior. Pick it up. Pick it up. Give it to me, Jr. She kept stepping on it. Pick it up, Jr. Don't step on it, Jr. Just pick it up. Get your leg off. All right, pick it up. Oh, she flipped it up because she thought she was stepping on it. It's still. All right. Thank you, Jr. Good job. Jr., pick up the water. Nope. Get away from those. Pick up the water. Jr., pick up the water. Right here, Jr., pick up the water. I pointed to where she can pick it up at. See? She's very good at that. Thank you, Jr. Jr., find the smokes. Jr., find the smokes. No, the smokes, Jr. Find the smokes. I've got the light shining in her face. She's getting distracted from light. Jr., find the smokes. Jr., find the smokes. Find the smokes, Jr., find them. Nope, find the smokes. Okay, she picked up the wrong one. She picked up the wrong one. I'm trying to make sure she doesn't go by what the casing looks like, but what's inside. So, Jr., no. Jr., no, this is not the smokes. Pick up the smokes, Jr. Pick up the smokes. Nope. The smokes, Jr. I'm going to set this aside. Jr., back up. I'm going to reset Jr. here. I'm just going to take this out of the equation so she doesn't think this is it. No, Jr. She's looking. I put it under my leg. She's looking. Jr., over here. Get this. Pick up the smokes. Watch. I got to snap now. Jr., get her attention. She knows. Pick up the smokes. Over here, Jr. Over here. I snap where I point to so she gets her attention. Look. Pick up the smokes. Pick up the smokes, Jr. Go. Over here, Jr. Pick up the smokes. Good job, Jr. Good job, Jr. Jr. picked up the smokes. And left, watch out, Jr. And left the Band-Aid. And left the pills. And left the cards. And messed up on... Don't get it out. Where's it out? Oh, yeah, it's out. Messed up on the gum. No, Jr., nope. Let me grab these pills so she doesn't end up getting any of these. They don't eat my pills, though. They know what and not to eat. Anyways... Junior got it. Thank you, Junior. Junior, wait, no. No, pick up the pills. Actually, Junior would pick up a pill and give it to me. Actually, I'm gonna pop this in tomorrow, I guess. Dry it back out. Junior, wait. Junior, look at me. Pick it up. Pick it up, Junior. Thank you, little Junior. Good job, little Junior. I'm going to go get you a treat now. Let's go get you a treat. Okay, let's go. Come on, Junior. Let's go.